Our motoring tip of the week concerns storing your engine for the winter. Now, on a previous episode, we talked about storing cars over the winter time, but we got some follow-up email from people saying specifically, I need to know about the engine. So first of all, make sure you've got plenty of freeze protection in the cooling system and that the antifreeze isn't too old. If it's too many years old, you may have to flush it first. Also, engine oil and filter changed just prior to storage. You want the engine oil at maximum detergency and maximum strength, clean as a whistle before you put it away. Additives can really help you when you're storing an engine. First of all, fogging fluid. This is an aerosol product that the engine ingests. You spray it into the air intake, and it basically fogs or wets the upper cylinder area of the engine with a lubricant so it doesn't corrode. It's the best way to store an engine. If you can't do that, fuel additives are the way to go as well. An upper cylinder lubricant, a real strong dose of upper cylinder lubricant in with the fuel. You really should use fuel stabilizer in the tank. It prevents the fuel from going bad, and it protects the fuel system from damage from ethanol enhanced fuels. Ethanol enhanced fuels are fine when you're running the car all the time. When it sits for a long period of time, they can be trouble. And make sure you disconnect the negative battery cable if you're storing a car for any length of time. That's your motoring tip of the week.